Hello traders, here are special trading tips for the remainder of this action-packed week. The euro has continued to add value early this week. The US Federal Reserve and the upcoming German election are influencing the European currency. Traders may continue to look for upside potential from the euro against the US dollar. But the question is if the European currency can sustain its gains and not be pushed down by headwinds which have proven stiff the past month when new highs have been reached. Gold has been pushed around early this week, but has not fallen through important support near $1,300 an ounce. Global equities remain an important barometer for the precious metal, and if caution begins to emerge on the major equity indexes, gold buyers could resume their speculative positions. The pound has put in a large flurry and remains within its higher boundaries. Even as a slight sell-off occurred early this week, the pound held on to its better values against the US dollar. The pound could continue to gain in the near term, but traders need to be patient and cautious as reversals develop when the British currency gets tested by speculative elements. Thanks for watching and have a great trading day.